Alrighty, guys. We're doing a open cup. I never did cut my cup. Because I normally use baby bottle rings. But I can't find them tonight. So I'm gonna make do with what we got. Cut this bottom off. How am I gonna do that? I'm gonna hurt myself, is what I'm gonna do. There we go. Cut around the inside, that way you still have the perfectly round shape of the cup. I need smaller scissors. Fold all that in. This is going to be my flat end. For sure. Well, let's get this black spread out. Spatula. In the bucket, I'm sure. That's where it lives. The extra around the outside, so it has plenty of black paint to flow under, which makes the coolness. I have totally not planned this, so I will be using random colors. If I know them, I'll tell them. If I don't, I don't know what to say. So, I think some purples are in order. And maybe some pink. Yep, don't know what kind of pink, but it's pink. What other galaxy colors? We'll just improvise as we go. We'll start out with Permanent Blue Violet by Amsterdam. We will then add some Chantilly Lace. Just a smidge. That stuff's powerful. Our Mystery Pink. Oh, our Mystery Pink needs to be stirred. Some thick Mystery Pink. Okay. Go with our Morning Pansy Shimmer by Port Glossy. I think they'd be lifting up already. Let's do our Tezza Pearl Amethyst Purple. Wait, is this thing ever gonna float? Let's see. Maybe a little more Chantilly lace. And let's go with some copper. Why it's not going floating across the canvas yet. Alright, well, let's start over. Well, we'll just do this purple, the Porridge Posse. The mystery pink. That kind of looks like Pepto. That should move soon, real soon. Permanent Blue Violet by Amsterdam. Oh my. A little bit of Chantilly lace. Still not lifting up. I'm scared, guys. Should be lifting up. Coming across the canvas at us. I guess I'm gonna have to help it along. It's not gonna float. Ooh, that was a lot at once. Popsicle sticks. What do I want? Maybe use the rest of that yellow. What is this tan looking color? I guess the bronze. There's the rest of our funky yellow. That just keeps getting funkier. Into the bucket with you. Alright. Missing colors. Phthalo Blue by Grumbacher. Trash. Oh, got something pretty cool going on here. Let's see a little bit of the yellow, a little bit of the blue. Let's torture. Get all the air bubbles out. He'll keep some of these cells. Guys, tell me what you think. Probably won't have enough paint to spin it. I'll just have to see. And then if I don't like it, I'll scrape it. Hold on, guys. Alright, here we are at the spinner. Let's see what you gave us. Yeah. I may do a swipe right down the middle of that. Alright guys, I'm back at the table. The only thing I did different was disperse some heavenly white. Because I think I'm going to swipe this. So I want color everywhere. I think we have enough purple. And that blue, and something darker. Porch posses. Lagoon Shimmer. Let's sprinkle some of this over here. Amsterdam Pyro Red, which pink and red don't really go together, but hey, it's kind of pinkish itself. Need some more blue. Let's try this Phthalo Blue by Grumbacher. My mic cord that's not even attached. Alrighty then. More blue. A little more purple. Make sure I have color everywhere. So my swipes come out pretty. Now to whip me up with some cell activator because I don't know where my little thing went. So we'll just make some up right here, right now. This is Amsterdam Black Oxide. Which, when I got the big bottle, it was busted, so it's in several containers now. Just a little bit of paint. You probably can't. Well, you can see that. And the secret ingredient. Oh, goodness, guys. be nice if I could just like anything and everything I do. But I don't. And I'm not gonna pretend like I do. I'm gonna keep fiddling with it till I find something that makes me happy. Or it looks good. Well, Chantilly lace never hurt anybody. Cause it's gonna sparkle all over the place. Alright, let me grab my cards. Got my cards. That is our cell activator, which I'm going to use to swipe to make some pretty cells because I didn't get enough in the first one. Paper towel, paper towel. Look at them cells. Pretty. Stained glass technique. Might turn out to be the most beautiful thing in the world, but I doubt it. Doesn't the optimism just want to keep you going? You gotta quit being such a downer. CA. It's on this blue river, black river there. I'm gonna go too far with it. So, name of skewer. What shall we do today? Put you on pause and we'll head to the spinner. Alrighty then. Let's give her a spin. Hopefully make some big cells. Losing my cell structure? No. It's just very bad lighting. I'm sorry, guys. One more time. Woohoo! I am totally in it, shit. Oh. Some of our cells stood up, and some of them didn't. Alright, guys. Here's the finished product. Look at all that shimmer. It's reflecting off of the painting. And making light on the box. There's that much shimmer. My cells held up in some places. Right there, they stayed pretty good. I'm not sure, guys. I think I'll keep it. Alright, well, if you like this video, give me a thumbs up. If you don't like the video, give me a thumbs down. Leave me a nice comment, and as always, subscribe. See ya!